I think the most difficult thing of being an Asian American is finding out where you belong. I thought that my trip to East Asia would help venture into my heritage, when in turn, I received a truly irreplaceable lesson on my identity.